Yep. Did a few dances with that guy. He's pretty cool. Ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, someone that I did meet when we were almost teenagers. You were a teenager. He was 17 years old. I'm a little bit older, but this person's responsible for us being able to come out and play for you some more tonight. So everybody give it up for Josh Freese. Josh has a very storied musical past. He's played in at least three or four of your favorite bands. We could be here all night jamming on shit that he's played on. But let's just break it down to your particular demographic. Josh played in Nine Inch Nails for years, and we like to sometimes jam on some of those songs really quick.
Dog.
Don't look now.